It's like the story of the two Zen monks who were crossing a river. And it was the ford was very deep because of the flood. And there was a girl trying to get across. And one of the monks immediately picked her up, threw her over his shoulder and carried her across, put her down on the other side, and then the monks went one way and she went another. And the other monk had been in a kind of embarrassed silence, which he finally broke, and he said, "Do you realize that you broke a monastic rule by touching and picking up a woman like that?" And he said, "Oh, but I left her on the other side of the river, and you're still carrying her."